Welcome back. Plantation Health and Wellness is offering cutting-edge treatment for those suffering from peripheral neuropathy. Millions across the country are looking for relief, and Dr. Stephen Thomas can help. Take a look. If you suffer from peripheral neuropathy, there are cutting-edge treatments that can help you live your life pain-free. Joining us today is Dr. Stephen Thomas from Plantation Health and Wellness. Welcome back to Inside South Florida, doctor.
Thanks for having me again. Appreciate
Absolutely.
It.
Of course, our station was bombarded with phone calls on neuropathy. A lot of people suffer. Explain to people, explain to our viewers again, what exactly peripheral neuropathy is.
Yeah, great question. Our office was just inundated with calls, and we're able to help everybody who reached out to us. And once again, peripheral neuropathy is a condition of nerve damage that can be caused by a multitude of things, such as diabetes, inherent causes, traumatic events, chemotherapy, metabolic conditions, and even cholesterol medication.
Right. People are taking to the internet to kind of self-diagnose themselves, which is a little scary because they're desperate for relief. What are the most common symptoms you're finding that people have, or what are the symptoms that people experience when they suffer from a peripheral neuropathy?
Mm-hmm. Great question. So the most common symptoms that we see can include tingling in the hands and feet, could be burning pain, muscle weakness, sensitivity, could be pins and needles, an electric shock type feeling, and even numbness, which typically leads to a decrease in somebody's ability to sleep and ultimately also their coordination and balance as well.
As we talked about before, I suffered from peripheral neuropathy after my back surgery, and it's debilitating almost. There's no relief, and it really impacts so many areas of your life. And centers around the country have these dangerous and costly medications, which are very stressful to navigate. It's very stressful to try to find the right solution. How is Plantation Health and Wellness Center, Plantation Health and Wellness different?
Yeah, so we see antiquated treatments all the time from our patients. Typically they're taking Cymbalta, Lyrica, and even gabapentin. You know, and all these treatments do is they just mask the pain. They don't really fix and address the problem. And here at Plantation Health and Wellness, we're not a pill mill. You know, we pride ourselves on focusing on actually regenerating the nerves and addressing the arteries that are either dysfunctional or damaged. And again, we do this all with no medication and no injections.
Love it. With that said, man, again, back to it being costly. You guys have an incredible offer for our viewers. Let us know.
We do. We include a $49 special, which allows us to do a physical exam. We have the consultation with the individual, and then we go over the recommendation, or at least what we call a report of findings.
Love it. You guys are so well-rounded, doctor. You know, Plantation Health and Wellness is such a well-rounded place for treatment beyond peripheral neuropathy. What else do you guys offer for patients?
Great question. We specialize in back pain, neck pain, and knee pain. And we do this by evaluating the nerves throughout the entire body. You know, it's our goal really to address the specific needs and treatments for every patient. And we do this in helping people throughout the Tri-County area and even up as the Treasure Coast and all around South Florida.
Incredible, man. Dr. Thomas, always good to see you. Thank you for your wealth of information. If you or someone you know suffers from neuropathy, please call the number on our screen. You can call for your $49 neuropathy special, as Dr. Thomas said. And remember, it's for the first 25 callers. The number is 954-668-0541 or text EASE to 21000. Dr. Thomas, as always, good to see you, man, doing the good work.
Good to see you. Thank you.